Circle up and practice dribbling fundamentals in this game we call Globetrotters. Use a half-court size space, then make a large circle using one cone per player. Here's how it looks. Give every player a ball and send them each to a cone. On your call, players start dribbling around the circle. When you call out a move, they must repeat it as they move from cone to cone.
Good, we have right-hand pound dribbles, right-hand pound dribbles.
Moves can include low dribbles, high dribbles, figure eights, crossovers, or using their non-dominant hand. Choose a different move, such as jumping jacks, that they must do each time they reach a cone.
And we're gonna go passing figure eights once you've done your 10.
No matter how challenging each move is, players should still use proper form. Remind players to use low, small dribbles, using only their fingertips to keep the ball in control.
MOJO!